Well, Gary Hirshberg says that the time is just right. He says that Stonyfield has had 20 consecutive years of growth, and with the company so healthy, he felt comfortable to move on.
You know, I reflect on this company, this little idea that was seven cows on a hilltop farm in Wilton, and now it's, you know, a national institution. It's quite something to reflect on.
And now, after 28 years, CEO Gary Hirshberg is stepping down from his position at Stonyfield.
Right. You don't want to, I think, leave when things are weak or unstable. You know, even through the recession the last couple of years, this company has grown each year and added employees, and we'll be adding a bunch this year as well. So I'm able to leave at a very healthy time.
The yogurt giant says he wants to spend more time working on things that concern him around the state, like Northern Pass and the PSNH Merrimack Station scrubber project. In November, the Democrat decided not to run for governor, partly because he didn't have an exit plan from Stonyfield. But now, even with one, he says it's doubtful he'll change his mind.
And as of yet, I haven't seen the business plan that I can believe in. I don't mean the business plan to win. I mean the business plan to govern. John Lynch has done a fabulous job, but again, we still haven't dealt with the structural deficit. So I hope to meet all the candidates, spend some time, and you can rest assured I'll be actively involved, but I don't think it'll be as a candidate.
In his blog, Hirshberg told employees while he will remain involved with the company, former CEO of Ben & Jerry's, Walt Fries, will hold the leadership reins.
Walt's very dedicated to a lot of the principles here: sustainability, fair trade, taking care of family farmers, trying to stop genetically modified foods, helping people to understand where their food comes from. So, and he's a real people person, so it's a great fit.
So the end of an era, but for Gary Hirshberg, a chance for new opportunities.
Now, as for the governor's race, Hirshberg says he has not yet aligned himself with any one candidate. He was waiting until the primary race was over, and he says now he will take a good hard look at all of them and decide. Reporting live in the newsroom, Heather Hamill, WMUR News 9.